in the day with a good appetite for play, 8 hours to lure you away to 21 acres of great shady trees, the queen and all her court, if you please, 100 foods to put to tooth, good turkey legs, beef ribs, pasties and all, and of course that good cup that I did say, and to see the artists at their work here this day, to have a portrait drawn, or maybe your hair even braided for the play, but a celebration of harvest, a celebration of fall, and a celebration for one and all. God save the Queen. Eat, drink, and be merry.
Took a long time to get to the outfits that we've got. Just slowly but surely put it together. Developed ourselves slowly. I mean, we've got about 5 or 6 different outfits. My name's Edward Ramsar. I run a business with my brother called Triple O Systems. We just manufacture ozone water treatment systems. And otherwise, I hang out with my beautiful wife.
I am Master Jim of Green Man Florals, a garlandeer making wreaths of flowers for festivity. It is your emblem of festivity. It is your passport to the interior. Well, I started out at Her Majesty's Nuts, peddling chocolate, sells itself. But as that met its own particular demise, I found my love and found my way to the flower shop, and ever since, you find me here.
So yesterday was day one, Saturday. I think I kind of fibbed a little bit. I think I gave the impression that we were just gonna shoot Saturday and take off and that was it. Well, we got amped out and we decided to come back on a Sunday, so here I am as the Moor. So we're gonna go into fair, day two. This is Sunday, October something. It's the very last day of the fair. This kind of ends the fair season for the year, so follow us inside. We'll do a little videotaping and you get to see us as the gypsy girl and the Moor cruising the fair. We'll talk to you when we get inside.
The Renaissance period to me is, it's not a singular English period in time. It's more about life in general. It's more about not just that time, but what life was in general. It doesn't include just English time. It's what the world was doing in general.
The dawn is falling to rise no more. Sound the trumpet in Mount Zion. Christ shall come a second time, ruling with a rod of iron all who now as foes combine. Battle's garments we've rejected, and her fellowship is o'er. Babylon is fallen, is fallen, is fallen. Babylon is fallen to rise no more.
By Sir Francis Drake, at your service, good gentles.
Fallen to rise no more.
It is a celebration in the woods as you see all about you. The lovely music playing this day. The Queen herself is nearby, I say. And 1,000 players luring you to a day of revelry and merriment.
We're joining the parade.
started my devotion up in Nevada at Black Point Forest many years ago. And when Casa de Fruta started to have it here, I was excited. And I came and have been a member and a participant now for 4 years.
Aye, they must bring forth a craft that would have existed at this time of good Queen Elizabeth and Master Shakespeare, I say. So it must be a craft that serves this day. They must raise their good booth and their good stall, hawk their goods to one and all, and bring forth the very craft and art that they have fashioned with their own hands.
My name is Peggy Peterson, and I have an import business from Africa, and I own two stores in Nevada City, California. So I'm busy during the week and on the weekends. I only went to the fair once when I was in college at UC Davis, probably a good 15 years or maybe more before I ever had a booth. No, it was not connected at all.
Nice furry balls. Goat's teeth or sorcery in front of me? What are you, a fairy? You must be an invisible little sylph of an animal. I am not sure what to make of ye, but thou art a boon upon my good fortune.
So here we go, Renaissance Fair season 2008 coming to an end, and we're going to wrap it up for you. You've seen a lot of crazy stuff. You saw the final wrap-up, close-out parade. We were a part of the parade. There's executive producer right there, and I am Flaco Raton, and we're going to say goodbye. Why are you laughing at that?
You're Flaco Raton.
I'm Flaco Raton, skinny red. We're winding out the 2008 Renaissance Fair season, and we're going to say goodbye to you. So thanks to all of you for tuning in, and that's the end of the Renaissance Fair season. We're out.